Hello, good evening. This is George, local instructor here on the island. What we're going to do is fillet the lionfish and start getting ready for our ceviche that we're doing this evening. What we're going to do is separating the meat from the middle part, which is the spines. We try to take easy part, gentle and easy, away from the spines there, which is this. We separate it. As we get to the middle, there's some spines here, so we try to cut away from that too. Also getting away from this. Yeah. And there's also some spines here. So what we do is we come it off, cut it off right there, and it's out of the way. Okay? So we separate it from the front. Alright. Now we're gonna flip it over. And we do the same thing again. Okay, take this off and leave the spines in. So we got this spine bar, all the bones we just put aside. This is our good part here.
And it smells so nice. And so I'll add some to do is stir it and give it another 30, 20 minutes in the refrigerator so it can be nice. And it's done. And now you can have time to go shower and get all beautiful for your party. All my ceviche is all nice, beautiful colors, and it smells.
Oh, beautiful.
Wonderful.
Yay! Yum. So,